I'm Abhinav.
And I'm Utkarsha.
We are second year undergraduates at IIT Delhi.
And we're here to take you on a tour of our campus.
This is the academic area comprising of the main building and blocks. They house all the departments, their labs, offices and lecture theatres. This is the CSC, which houses multiple state-of-the-art computer labs with more than 300 computers, providing 24/7 computer and web access to students. This is a central workshop where students can ideate, manufacture, and finally bring their innovations to life. This is the central library of IIT Delhi. There are more books and research papers here than you can ever hope to read. People usually come here after classes or before exams for group study. This is the newly built LMC with state-of-the-art lecture halls with high seating capacity.
Done with your classes? IIT Delhi provides facilities to satisfy the sportsman in you. Olympic-sized, state-of-the-art swimming pool. Apart from serving as the regular sports facilities, these grounds also hold the annual Republic Day parade.
Hungry after classes? There are food joints spread across the campus that are open till late, some even 24/7.
This is the Student Activity Center. It has avenues where students can pursue their extracurricular interests. SAC has dance studio, photography and film studio, music room, fine arts and craft room. Apart from that, we also have a lounge and a committee room for important meetings.
This is the seminar hall with a seating capacity of 400 people. This is the Dogra Hall with a seating capacity of 1,000 people. These two halls host events, guest lectures and panel discussions throughout the year.
This is the Open Air Theatre. Our college cultural fest, Rendezvous, organizes the professional nights here. Not convinced? IIT Delhi has 13 hostels to facilitate the residential needs of students.
This is Windy, where people can relax after a strenuous day of classes and enjoy the cool breeze that always blows here. And you can also chill in the lawns and gardens spread across the campus. And if you want to step outside IITD to have fun, you can always come to the SDA market, which is right across the road from the main gate.
The institute celebrates festivals of national importance like Gandhi Jayanti. The director and the deans also host a personal dinner for the graduating students.